One day our captain sahab gave us nice time to sleep. Finally, he did not wake us up early in the morning. I had to go and wake him up. Basically, in this trip, Shiva's phone is Shiman's phone. He's always with me. Thank you, Shiva, you're saving my life. Because I need to upload videos and do all that. He also has his work, but then he's sacrificing for me. 5 o'clock, we had to get up and head out by 6 o'clock to Khardungla today. But our record time is 7:45 and we're still sitting in our jetties. I went down to wake up Shiva 7 o'clock. North Edge Mark Gurga Urtunadu. I thought, chalo, at least if he doesn't get up, our milk powder will be saved. I went down, got milk powder while he's sleeping. Then he started smelling. मेरा मिल्क पाउडर का स्मेल नहीं आ रहा, लेट मी गेट अप. वैसे यस्टरडे छोटा सा प्रॉब्लम हो गया. थिंग इज, यू सी दिस ईमेल, कॉपीराइट क्लेम वाज क्रिएटेड फॉर कंटेंट. दिस इज सो इरिटेटिंग, यू नो, एस्पेशली व्हेन यू आर राइडिंग सो मच, टेकिंग अ हेवी बाइक, गोइंग इनटू ऑल दिस गाट्स एंड ऑल, रिस्किंग योर लाइफ सो मच, गोइंग थ्रू पंक्चर्स, डूइंग ऑल दैट स्टफ, एंड फाइनली यू एंड अप गेटिंग अ कॉपीराइट. यू नो, इट फील्स रियली बैड. आई हैव टू गो थ्रू ऑल ऑफ दिस. बट लकीली, यू नो, दिस म्यूजिक व्हिच आई यूज्ड इन राइडिंग टू ब्यूटिफुल कश्मीर, आई एक्चुअली बॉट दिस सॉन्ग कॉल्ड डाउन द ड्रेन. इट इज कॉपीराइटेड बाय हेक्सा कॉर्प लिमिटेड. आई डोंट नो व्हिच कंपनी इज दिस, बट यस, वी गॉट अ कॉपीराइट क्लेम. 2 days का रेवेन्यू इज गॉन टोटली आफ्टर ऑल दिस हार्ड वर्क. Not only riding, taking all that risk in these mountains, I have to come back, sit and edit, do all this, not spending time with my friends at least for 2 to 3 hours, and then I end up having this. But luckily, I submitted a dispute and finally it was resolved. I got copyright claim released, which is like great news. Our revenue is back. Anyways, let's start the vlog. What's up guys, kaise ho? Hope everyone is doing great. Okay, all ready, and we are going to Khardungla now. Just had breakfast as well, and also spoke to Pooja just now, and she told me that everything is not back to normal, but you know, Naisha is having fever in the nights. Morning she is fine. Somehow this bacterial infection, whatever has happened, nights she is getting like 102 fever. Mornings it's around, not perfect, but around 99.5, something like that. Not a major concern, but then you understand, right? My head is not working that much, little bit itch on the back of my head always. I really don't want to pick up the camera and talk enthusiastically, but काम है, करना पड़ेगा. सो या एनीवे, टुडे वी गोना डू कार्दुंगला, एंड टुमारो प्लान इज टू हेड बैक टू सरचू एंड देन टू मनाली. बट आई एम प्लानिंग टू डू डायरेक्टली मनाली इंस्टेड ऑफ ब्रेकिंग द राइड इन सरचू, सो दैट आई गेट वन एक्स्ट्रा डे. लेट्स सी, वंस वी गो टू मनाली, मे बी विल नीड अ रेस्ट डे देयर बिकॉज वी बीन राइडिंग फॉर द लास्ट 12-13 डेज. लेट्स सी, अभी तो लेट्स हिट कार्दुंगला एंड कम बैक. मैक्स 1 to 1.5 आवर, मोर देन दैट इज नॉट रिकमेंडेड बिकॉज एल्टीट्यूड इज लाइक अराउंड 18,000+ feet. दैट इज लाइक द हाईएस्ट मोटरेबल रोड in the world, so it's not recommended to stay more than 1 hour there, actually 30 minutes, but let's see, depending on our condition there we'll decide. That's the plan for today. Let's hit. And the best part is today we're not taking all of this luggage. I think this is the first time we're going to do that. My friends are going to get their top boxes to put their helmets. I'm going to adjust my helmet on the top box with maybe a cycle lock or something from here, because I don't want to take my top box. I'll be taking my tank bag to put this camera and other chota chota stuff. Very excited to ride the bike without all of these boxes. So much of heavy luggage. One really good thing I like about my Shoebirth helmet, the C4, is removing the visor. It's very simple, just 2 latches and it just falls off. But Chaitanya's helmet, which I really like, even Chaitanya appreciates that helmet, the Arai XD4, it's very complicated to remove the visor. Like, yeah, he needs to spend at least 20 minutes to just remove the visor.
Remove and put it back on.
Remove and put it back.
Yeah. If you have the peak on, it's even more complicated.
Oh, now there's no peak on it. This one, just remove these latches. Just move these latches down, left and right, and just falls off. Let me show you. 3, 2. Quickly clean it, both the sides, and then easy to put as well, like literally in 1/2 second. This is very important for me to remove the visor because we keep traveling a lot, a lot of insects and dust keeps coming on. I think I'll be dropping that model. I'll not be taking that. Yeah. Complicated.
Somehow everything I buy ends up being original.
Either way, Chaitanya is not like really really happy with the climb boots as well, so I think I'm dropping that as well. I'm very happy with my Falco boots, so I think I'll keep it. Just slide them into their slots. And that's it. 1 second to remove, 1 second to close it. We are ready to rock and roll. Let's hit Khardungla, bro.
Akkada snowfall avvali.
It seems temperature is around 2 degrees there, Khardungla, which is not really that much. Uh-huh. I'm expecting 0, 1 degree. Now our bodies are used to 1 degree, 0 degree.
Evening it is minus six.
-6 is too much. Manak set ga Joshi mat gurtukostadi. I think you people are wearing warmers and all that. Thermals?
I put on just the thermal shirt, inner, the t-shirt. Yeah.
Okay, thermal t-shirt you also. What is this bro? You should be hardcore. I'm just wearing a t-shirt and coming with a climb jacket.
Itanlo matladu.
We have heated groups.
Manak eppudu biscuit aithe veede enta set aithadi.
We have heated groups. Two of us are heated groups. Steam will come out of our gloves. Are keesira. We'll explain later what happened, okay? We'll explain later the joke. Very funny thing happened. So he's getting his top box. Are you getting your top box? Your top box and tank bag. I think Charan is getting his top box to put the helmets. First time we are riding the GSA without the top box, without any luggage. No, not even tank bag. Actual tank bag I'm carrying. We seriously, definitely 2000%, 3000% need a freaking reverse gear on BMW, dude. No way you can move this beast just like this. Yeah. Humse nahi ho payega bro. Isko reverse gear, we need reverse gear for this. BMW, please understand. Please give a reverse gear in the next generation. I know you can't do anything with this generation, but even if that's an accessory, I'll fit it. అయిపోయిందమ్మ మార్నింగ్ వర్కౌట్. 19 degrees రైట్ నౌ, ఫీల్స్ మోర్ లైక్ 23-24. లుక్ అట్ ద క్లౌడ్స్, ఐ థింక్ ఇట్ ఈస్ గోన్ రెయిన్ టుడే. కార్దుంగ్లా మే రెయిన్ హోతో ఇట్ ఈస్ గోన్ బి ఎ లిటిల్ బిట్ ఆఫ్ అ టాస్క్ బికాస్ ఆబ్వియస్లీ దేర్ మైట్ బి బ్లాక్ ఐస్ విచ్ ఇస్ వెరీ స్కేరీ. ఐ హర్డ్ దేర్ వాస్ బ్లాక్ ఐస్ రీసెంట్లీ నియర్ కార్దుంగ్లా. ఫెయిల్ చెక్, వెయిట్ వెయిట్ కమింగ్. దట్స్ ద బెస్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ సమ్వన్ కెన్ ఆస్క్ మీ. ఐఎమ్ సో హ్యాపీ వెన్ సమ్వన్ ఆస్క్ మీ. 441 kilometers రేంజ్ exact half. Ready, 3, 2, 1, let's rock it. Move. Oh nice amma, without panniers definitely much lighter. Lovely, very good. Oh yes, it's raining. I can see that. Hopefully it shouldn't rain here. No, we have camera gear. Let's see, then we'll have to cover it. No other option. Arre, but seriously, trust me, maneuverability is so different without the panniers. I mean, so maneuverable. See this? Awesome, bro. All these days, I was riding with so much of luggage, so much of heavy panniers, top box. Now I understand. Yes, no, I understand that, but there is comfort with panniers and all that, you know, carrying your luggage, you can get every damn thing from home. 415 kilometers range we have. Anyone want some fuel, people? Let me know. You can use a pipe and take a little bit from me. I'm good at donations. 2 ghante idhar se kardungla. 1 hour 15 minutes only. Oh, so up and down milake it is gonna be 2 ghante 30 minutes. Sriman Kodara is coming. Obviously there should be traffic jam. This is like a beastie, next level monstrous traffic jam, but we don't have any luggage, no panniers, so at least have confidence to filter through. But now it feels funny, you know, to filter without panniers. Unte oka baada lekapothe oka baada, what the hell bro. Edpo is the fundamental of life. అవును, డోర్ తెరుస్తాడు అమౌంట్ భయం వేస్తుంది నాకు. విల్ బి లేట్. ఉదర్ తుఫాన్, లిటరలీ ఐ కెన్ సీ బ్లాక్ క్లౌడ్స్, ఐ కాంట్ సీ ఎనీ సీనరీ. ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ వీ హ్యావ్ క్రొకడైల్ ఫెస్టివల్. ఐ థింక్ వీఆర్ ఎంటరింగ్ దట్ పార్ట్. నో నో నో, వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ దిస్ సైడ్ ఐ గెస్, హోప్ఫుల్లీ. దర్స్ వన్ మోర్ రూట్ ఫ్రమ్ సామ్నే. అరే ఎందుకు బ్రేక్ లేచిర్రు, వై ద వై, బట్ వై. Yeah, so people who are going to Nubra via Kardungla from Leh, you need those permits. I think we cancelled the plan to go to Nubra. I think, nah, we cancelled it. So we don't need any permits. We're going to Kardungla, we'll be coming back. Okay, we need power as we are inclining. Let's switch to Enduro Pro. Already 1 degree gir gaya, 23 degrees. It was 24 niche. Okay, that is Sanchi Stupa. I don't know if you're able to see it on GoPro. Yeah, in GoPro it'll be like a dot, but that is Sanchi Stupa. Yo, it's something they're building. It looks like some stadium. Okay, now exactly we're at 13,000 feet, it seems, here. I saw a board there, Bro Board. Excellent roads, as of now. Let's not jinx it. First post where we need to stop and we need to do some entries. Right now temperature is 13 degrees. I think we are above 16,000 feet elevation. And this is the right time to use heated grips, brah! Shiva, let's use it. Let's utilize it. Oh, you already switched it on. You're too fast. I'm waiting for 10 degrees because I can handle 13 degrees. That's okay. Let's see, let's switch it on. Munne nenu jinx chesina ante painaki vellanka 25 degrees untadi. Okay, so two levels or one level, what do we put? Okay, one is enough. Okay, oh, I can already feel the warmth. Amazing. Oh, lovely. They warm up pretty fast. It took like what, 5 seconds, 10 seconds to feel the warmth. 12 degrees. Which means we don't need winter gloves at all. We just need some good mesh gloves and just have some heated grips and you can enjoy. Yeah, it is not scenic, right? Going to Kardangla is not that scenic. It's like normal rocks and mud. But if you want to go to Nubra, there's the only way. No, there is a different way, I guess, right? From Pangong, yeah. Yeah, it seems last 4 or 5 kilometers we have off-road. Alright, yeah. Without panniers, off-road is a little bit different. Bike feels lighter. It's jumping a little bit extra, especially the rear. Oh, that's it. We're matti impistunnadu. Lunch ekkarle manam. We'll reach 1.7 kilometers to reach Kardangla, the world's highest motorable pass, arguably. Because it seems there's one more which is closed right now, so maybe officially this is the one. Look at these non-technological people who doesn't have heated grips. Hey, you have to do all this. Etlundi, how do you feel? Nice, na? You need to pay rent for this, okay? Oh, that's a 60,000 rupees add-on it's in for the 850. TPM is another 60,000. Looks tough, but yeah, now we got used to doing that, so easy. But definitely little bit of your heart rate goes up definitely when you see that.
Bike konu sir,
snow ra first snow jayadanga.
Yeah, finally reached Kardangla, the highest motorable pass in the world. Second time for me, second time for you, but not on the bike. Second time for Charan on the bike. Me on the dark horse first, this time on the GS Adventure, on the Emperor. But guys, we did it. Achievement.
Yes.
Coming to the highest motorable pass on our bikes right from our home. It seems we shouldn't be staying here for more than half an hour. That is a recommendation. But last time when we came,
You will start the timer after the half an hour or 40 minutes.
Last time when we came, we stayed for 3 hours. Our driver was like Pooja and others. They came in their car, right? So that driver told us, dudes, what are you doing for 3 hours here? We stayed for 3 hours, nothing happened. Abito, we are not feeling any motions. Altitude sickness, nothing.
We got neatly acclimatized.
Properly acclimatized since last
year. We are locals now.
We are locals now. No issues. What else? What else?
It's snowing, man.
Oh yes, that is a thing. It is snowing part. A little bit. Now it's stopped. Knee-deep snow.
Yeah, we'll wait till it snows.
It's snowing again. I don't know if you're able to see it, but yeah, snow. I think this is first time for me as well.
Like live snow.
But there's a lot of public there. We wanted to take our bikes there and click photos at that Kardangla top board. There is one here as well, but that is a Chotu one. There is a big one, the main Kardangla board, but the first we'll go, maybe have some chai, coffee, garam garam.
Yeah, that's the upper.
Okay, this is the tricky part.
lot of ice and snow. It's gonna be slippery, and we need to go there so that we actually. Oh yes, it is slippery, dude. Doing all this with the camera is definitely a task. Hey, effect here, full on. Feeling that altitude sickness.
Milka out.
Not altitude sickness.
Milka out.
You're out of breath.
वो paper चाहिए. Give me मुझे वो paper चाहिए.
गाड़ी पे लेके आ जा. Shiva, are you coming? Okay, finally we got the time where we need to fill fuel in the 850s with
850.
Fuel cells. In the 850
because
only.
Because somebody thought,
we don't need fuel. The snow has increased.
Sir,
snow has increased. కొనుక్కోండ్రా జిఎస్ఎల్ కొనుక్కోండ్రా 30 లీటర్ ట్యాంకులు కొనుక్కోండ్రా ఏంట్రా ఈ ఘోర నాకు రోడ్ మధ్యలో ఆపి పెట్రోల్ బంక్లలో ఆపి లైన్లో నిలబెట్టి ఓ లవ్లీ నైస్ వెదర్ స్నోయింగ్ ప్రాపర్లీ నైస్ బిగ్ ఫ్లేక్స్ యు సీ దిస్ ఆసమ్ This is where you definitely need heated grips. Okay guys, did you enjoy the ride today, everyone?
Very adventurous.
इसको तो स्पेशल एडवेंचर हो गया. He is still wearing the thermals.
Too lazy.
You see this?
Lazy.
Shiny.
Hey, don't stretch
side
my.
Side भी रहा
थी. Thermal. Stretch my fancy thermal.
साइन का तो वही था तो मंची डीजे बैठे पर साइड भी बटलेस की.
Anyways, we had real fun. I wanted Chetanya to do the Kardungla pass and even Shiva to do Kardungla pass on the bike. Achievement feel or abhi we feel achievement. And best part is when we went last time we couldn't experience snow and all that. You guys are lucky. We are also lucky this time. We could experience snow. Did you experience snow before?
Month of state.
Like in life?
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, you might have. 25 साल से बैठा हुआ है USA में.
We were joking about.
But Charan did not come up. Remember, okay? We went 10 steps ahead.
I don't want to risk my neck.
But honestly, I'll tell you, I didn't think it was that special. I didn't feel what I thought I'll feel at the top.
I know, I understand why you're thinking
that. It was overcrowded and just dirty.
Thing.
And
at the top
ride was fine.
When coming back, AMS hit him like properly.
Yeah, I had to like throw up on the side of the road. And
bike was going zigzag slowly, right go, left go. Yeah. Charan, what about you? You'll do Ladakh again?
On the EV, yeah. On the
అందుకేరండి మీద పంచులు వేస్తాం ఎందుకు వేస్తాం అడిగారు. ప్లాన్ ఇస్ ఫైనలైజ్డ్. టుమారో వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు సర్చు టు మనాలి, మనాలి టు చండీగర్, అండ్ ఫ్రమ్ చండీగర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఫైనలైజ్ దాట్. ఐ నో మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ అస్ డోంట్ లైక్ ఇట్ బట్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు టేక్ ద కాల్. వీ హ్యావ్ టు షిప్ ద బైక్స్. లైక్ ఐ టోల్డ్ యూ, నైషా ఇస్ నాట్ వెల్ నౌ. షీ ఈస్ డూయింగ్ బెటర్ బట్ నాట్ 100% బెటర్. సో ఇట్స్ బెటర్ ఐ గో బ్యాక్ యాజ్ సూన్ యాజ్ పాసిబుల్ అండ్ ఐఎమ్ టేకింగ్ దిస్ గైస్ అలాంగ్.
Literally
wore my Adidas chappal. Funny part is, I was searching for my keys. This fellow comes up. He said,
You didn't find your keys, Luckily we have the air tag. It was showing nearby. It's coming closer to me and then it was letting, the signal was getting stronger, it was beeping.
So, I'll tell you,
keys dorkaya.
The moment he's coming closer, it's like 0.1 meter, 0.2 meter. నాకు ఇంకా అర్థమైతే లేని ఇది. హోప్ యూ గైస్ హావ్ ఎంజాయ్డ్ దిస్ బ్లాగ్ ఇన్ కేస్ యూ డిడ్. యు గైస్ నో వాట్ టు డు, హిట్ ద లైక్ బటన్, డు షేర్, డు కమెంట్, డు సబ్స్క్రైబ్. డిన్నర్ యూ డిసైడ్ ఎనీథింగ్ ఇన్ టు టూ. ఐ యూ గైస్ ఇన్ నెక్స్ట్ బ్లాగ్. ఐ థింక్ నెక్స్ట్ బ్లాగ్ విల్ బి రైడింగ్ టు సర్చు. ఐ హెర్డ్ అ లాట్ అబౌట్ లే టు మనాలి రోడ్స్, దే ఆర్ లైక్ ఎఫ్డ్ అప్ టోటలీ. లెట్స్ సీ, లెట్స్ హావ్ సమ్ అడ్వెంచర్ టుమారో.